Japan's defense ministry has strongly condemned North Korea's firing of two ballistic missiles, saying Tokyo will not tolerate the repeated actions. Both missiles reached an altitude of 100 kilometers and covered a range of 350 kilometers, according to Japan's State Minister of Defense. Both missiles are said to have fallen outside Japan's exclusive economic zone. The incident was the seventh such launch since September 25th, according to officials.